First is an organization that I believe does a really good job in encouraging kids to pursue future careers in technology, especially for the betterment of humanity as a whole.
First is about more than robots. It's about reaching out to the world and explaining how technology and STEM can help people and also improve their lives in certain ways.
Metal Mustangs do a variety of STEM outreaches. For example, Maker Faire. They promote their team at Maker Faire, so they drive the robot, they have exhibition matches, and they also match kids with local teams, inspiring kids to stay in STEM.
In the past, we've had a lot of activities that involve bringing people to our facility. We started camps for teaching kids how to program Android apps, and we've been doing those for probably 8 years. That's been a great way to get people involved. We've had several people join the team who are actually a part of those camps. And so it's really nice to know that we've made an impact on a lot of people. Also, we have done several things outside of CAPS, like going to all the middle schools and high schools and even elementary schools in our district, showing off our robot, telling all these people about FRST. It's just great ways we've come in contact with tens of thousands of people.
So our team has hosted FLL Rumbles. We also have gone to NASCAR events as outreach. And finally, we have Spirit Days to keep the team involved and excited.
So a lot of outreach we do is exposing those younger kids even more to technology. During our girls' camp during the summer, exposing different careers, including electrical engineering, chemical engineering, through fun activities to show them that, like, yeah, engineering can be like hard, but it's also interesting.
Our outreach helps to spread FRST message because they care about education and we care about that too. So we like to give them different opportunities to learn about things that'll matter to them in the future, even if it's just skills like how to give a presentation. We help them with that. We help them learn how to be better for the future.
Outreach has changed dramatically. It's definitely more proactive this year compared to years past. We're taking opportunities to outreach with our community, get involved with them as much as we can and as often as we can. That's how I feel like I've seen it change.
I'm inspired to do outreach from the people I've seen. When I was younger, I looked up to the people who did engineering, who did robotics like this. And then doing outreach on 2410 is my way of giving back to that community that supported me as a kid.
We're coming together not only just to win, but almost making a difference in the community. With outreach, you're like bonding with your team, and it's just nice making a difference in the community, but also having fun.